Yo, what's up, boys and girls? Howdy ho, people. Today we are going to be playing some larger on the form of. We are playing as a Scourge. I'm starting the new series again. I'm gonna play on every faction of LTF, and regardless of me losing or winning, I wanna try to play every faction again. So let's go. We're gonna start with Scourge. It's like the one that is not being picked by anyone usually. Yeah, I feel like I'm gonna play like very unusual strat for myself. Something I don't usually play. How many slaughterhouses do I have here? Actually enough, yeah, I don't really need these then, I guess. I don't really need additional slaughterhouses. And that's my additional boats. Scaling mages. Didn't get this under control. Research complete. Banshees, scaling mages. Yeah, I didn't make control groups properly, so I'm going without control groups right now. So it's like it's a delayed Tolbarat strat, but I don't go for it immediately. Maybe I send actually my gargoyles to the Nexus. Yeah, I didn't think about that. I feel like that would be a very cool strat. So why not rush Tolbarat immediately? I feel like he's...
Our town is under attack.
Well, because... If you don't rush it immediately, what you can do, you can get a bigger army. So if anyone gonna try to contest, like, let's say... they're gonna be a very annoying high elf, right? That's usually happening in my games. Yeah, it allows you to basically...
More gold is required.
Have like overwhelming army compared to his, and you can kick his ass. Yeah, I guess you can't really creep this without having range units or something like that. Slight mistakes you made. Fiends. No one is actually contesting it.
Huh.
I'm just curious which unit can take these crystal shards. You know what I mean? Maybe Garrix. Yeah, let's send Garrix there, I guess. I usually leave some elites, like, you know, two elites behind. And elites also are capable of doing so. Like, they can creep with that camp, but... Well, let's check it out. Can they destroy the crystal shards? Yes, they can. Sweet. Yeah, so if I send Garks there, they're gonna be able to do it. They can also even scout this area for me, because I always struggle with that. Dwarf knows how to play, and he's mostly using gyrocopters there in fight, so I don't feel like he's gonna stun me or anything like that. Let's go mostly defensive upgrades first.
Our brethren's town is under attack. An allied hero has been killed. Our brethren's town is under attack. Research complete.
I like these reveals.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
I'm gonna be honest with you.
Research complete.
Like, you're camping me here or what?
Our brethren's town is under attack. Under attack. Research complete. Our brethren.
A bit more ghouls, but not too much.
Our forces are under attack.
If they will hold just a bit longer. It's gonna be really amazing for us. Skeleton died. Oh, he didn't get Oshigan. This guy said he knows how to play. Oh, we actually started a plague. Nice, good job. I'll trap my hero. God damn it. I guess he opened and closed the gate. I didn't notice that. TP is not available for a long time, so I should probably not get my second hero yet. Let's get range upgrades. Nice, the gate is down. Another lead. I thought Barat was taken, but I really don't have time to worry about that. Yeah, I didn't get potions too. I mean, if he is trapped inside of the base, yeah. No matter what I do, it will not save him. My Garx is still alive, that's kinda... That's pretty good. There are some summons, I can dispel. What are you doing? Yeah, let's get Nerubian guards. Like I need front line. Yeah, these orb weavers have a lot of damage. Oh yeah, you can also just use the this thingy, right? The portal. It's crazy to me we didn't push this. How did they even manage to defend this? Like, I had so many units of mine. Yeah, Scourge Rebellion just now is also available. It's always fascinating to me when there is even Stromguard defending. Capital Palace. It's really fascinating. Should have used the spell immediately, I guess. Has a potion. The Saffron, please. Thank you. No, stay with me. What do you mean, be right back? Yeah, but we are still here fighting. Still survive. I think he did. Did he make this base or something? I think he did, right? Yeah, I don't know. It's like they're giving up everything again. Like, you know, it's like every game is like that. They're just giving up everything to Legion just to deny Scourge things. I don't understand why, like, you know, like, you can probably balance it, like, to some degree. You don't have to sacrifice everything to Legion in order to stop Scourge. Right? I don't know. Pretty sure I dropped units somewhere. Nah, I feel like I did not. Yeah, I'm pretty sure I did not. Elites, nice. Frost worms, nice. Meat wagons, got it. Let's get our Rikils. Our forces are under attack. I cannot summon there. Our town is under attack. Uh, make some ziggurats on the shores. So we have the vision. Patchwork has been destroyed. Yeah, that is ouchy ouchy. I have no idea. Can't really answer that. HP. Magic damage. Yeah, it took me too much time. Oh shit. Ah, never mind.
Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete. Summoning is complete.
Yeah, health terror, I would say. It's probably the best. The guy on Dalaran left, okay. Kinda sus. Kinda looks like he summoned, you know, all units from Stratholme Plague. Right there. Strange, but okay. Ryotar. There we go. Let's go. Are you serious? Our forces are under attack. Summoning. fuck me, man. You're literally surviving on last HP. Such an annoying choke point. No, stay, fuck it. We can push it, I think. Finally, he is losing some heroes. Thank you very much. Yeah, I kinda needed that. What do you mean Lord Kazakh has been slain? We are fighting literally all of them, right? There is Liable, there is Darkrai, there is Stormguard, there is the Ranger Corps. There's just no High Elf and that's it, right? Everyone else is here. What?
more gold is required.
Who needs to capture it? Call to me. I mean, like, it matters apparently, right? Who captures it? No, it doesn't. Nice. Wait, what happened to Lardron Palace? Wait, why is it like grayed out? What? Is it normal? The head's aiming my siege and nothing else. I don't wanna give this guy any funny ideas. What is a crown? I see it. Any funny ideas of going Ladron? What's the path is called? King Arthur's, yeah. I can't believe he's this game is already like lasting as much as that Throw Chaos. Nah, Throw Chaos lasted for 90 minutes something, right? This one is only 60 minutes. Yeah. You have a sound lock and go gill now. Go gill. Yeah, I feel like we can manage. Yeah, we just need to move them from that cursed capital palace. It was indeed very, very cursed, as you have seen it. Do I have any ghouls that are not doing shite?
Our town is under
attack. Ah, whatever, I need more units. I have 12 control points. Not much, actually. Legion is broken. I wonder why. Oh, Syndicate, I see. I swear to God, these rune stones are so bloody tanky. Alright, I'm coming. Nice. Tutoroo! We got Saffron, please. Do not die. Well, Saffron died, BG. I don't know even like how he got there. So stupid. Dude, like, they're right clicking so hard. Holy shit. Did we get the gate? Yeah, we got the gate. We just need to kill even more unreliable heroes on their side, I guess. They're like, they're really right clicking so much. What's up, your desires? Thanks much for the follow. I really appreciate it. Oh man. Did the Syndicate join their team? I'm pretty sure he didn't, right? If he did, like, this is BS. That is complete BS. Have restored Lordaeron. This game is rough. 2-6 on melee, we have also 4-6 on ranged. And something on casters, but not much. Where are my Valkyrs? Dead. My Valkyrs are dead. This amount of AoE damage. Redonkulous. Kinda lost control over the middle of Lardaron. But yeah, I don't understand, like, we are mostly, like, most of the game, right, we are fighting against Alliance. Like, there is Dark Green, there is Light Blue, there is Strongguard, Strongguard being here entire fucking time. There is the High Elf. And I'm pretty sure Ranger Corps was also mostly on us entire game. I wouldn't say any otherwise. So, how the fuck Legion is, like, just not having whole map under control? Like, that's my question. How? Why is it not the case? Like, if you're fighting these, what the fuck is fighting Legion right now? Bleh. Maybe we could fight here. I don't know, dude. Is there some reviving artist somewhere? But where the heck am I reviving artist? Oh, there, okay, I see. Definitely altar. No. PG. Portion of healing. Run left. Maybe to capital. I don't know what else can we do. Our forces are under attack. More gold is required. We demand additional. Our brethren's town is under attack. Do anyone have ghouls? Like anywhere? An allied hero has been. Yeah, I would say I have a little bit, right? But not too much. Okay, so this has been taken, right? So is like, is Legion being summoned as well? Like, what's up? Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our forces are under attack. Our town is under attack. How, like, our town
Our brethren's town is under attack. Our town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack. Our brethren's town is under attack.
I don't like how the game is lagging a little bit time to time. It's kinda sus. Frostworms, Valkyrs, Elites, Mammoths, Casters. And now they're in Northrend. Amazing! No, honestly, kinda need elites. Not elites, but melee. Like, when there are so many units, yeah, I need something to tank. BG. No. All my heals are off the cooldown. Let's cast it here. Thank you.
under attack.
So many barracks. What? Boneyards. Jesus Christ, man, they're chasing me. Oh, you crossed the bridge right in front of my Nubarak. Kick W. Well, we either halt right now or it's a GG. Oh my god. Why this game is so cancerous? why does it have to be so cancerous, man? Nice. I can't tell right from left.
Power
Please revive. Please revive in time. Nice. No, don't TP there! TP to the fucking obelisk! Why you TP? This guy is dumb as fuck. Forget if he only teleported like a proper human being. All right.
Our veteran's town is under attack.
Dude, I don't know how is this possible. Like, how? Like, I just don't get it. We are fighting Alliance whole fucking game for 1.5 hours. Mostly, like, you know, like, factions that we have, like, we don't need to fight them even. Like, how the fuck are we fighting The bloody Erathor. Stromguard. This guy is so dumb. Holy shit. I mean, okay.
Our brethren's town is under attack.
We can see we actually win, probably. We just need some, you know, some things to happen, aligned perfectly. Do I have any other upgrades? Like, yeah, FVs. Okay, I cannot fight this by myself. Hell no. If they are tilted in this LTF, maybe you would prefer legacies. No. No, no, we're gonna play LTF, it's fine. I just don't understand, like, how the fuck. Like, I know, we are fighting whole alliance, whole game. Like, what is Legion doing? Like, I don't get it. Like, I literally don't get it. How is it possible? Like, I feel like Dragazer did fight alliance because he lost Kazak. And he lost the Condrius, but I don't know to who, to be honest. I guess like High Elf. High Elf is the only person who we didn't see, like, you know, that much. Like, that much, so. I feel like they're about to attack my main base. What the fuck is that reveal? What do you mean you are revealing me? Why are you revealing me? Don't reveal me. Can I make shipyards? No. Alright. The plan is simple. We probably grab Northrend. All right. We have 3 people in our team now. Nice. Can we win the fees? I don't know. But we have Deathwing now. Alright, so Dwarf is still in the game, right? I don't want this guy to leave. Such a clown fiesta, holy fuck. Where am I on kills? God, I'm so far away on kills, yeah. Crazy, I killed only 800 units. Yeah, it's such an alliance game, I swear to God, like, it's like, wow. There's gotta be someone's morph, I feel like, likely. But that someone managed to lose Adol. So, I know. GP.